Take two. Oh,
take. Hey, say my baby.
So today we're gonna have y'all guess modern slang to see if y'all know modern slang.
Okay. That's the first one.
Yeah.
Like
shook up.
No, it don't mean shook up.
How do you know?
Shook.
Like no slang.
That shook means like together.
No. Shook means that being screwed up.
Shook means either that you're too eager, that you're desperate.
Oh, okay, like that's cool.
Like in a sentence,
he's so shook.
Oh wait, wrong one. shook means shocked, surprised, the feeling when you saw or heard something that makes you feel excited or you feel blessed about it is usually used in unexpected situations. Like Katy Perry's new video got me shook.
Oh, shook up.
Oh, shook up.
See? Thirsty. Eager.
Okay.
That's because she said it.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did too.
You didn't say eager.
Shook means either that you're too eager, that you're desperate.
I was thirsty for that information.
I was thirsty.
I was thirsty for that 911.
Thirsty is like too eager or that you're desperate.
I said eager.
Ghosting.
Chasing. Chasing.
No. Yeah.
Stalking.
Cyber stalking.
Ghosting. I want to be like. Child, I was ghosting so and so.
She was ghosting Michelle Obama.
No. I don't ghost nobody. I am me. I don't ghost nobody. I don't want to be like nobody else. Is that the meaning?
No. No. Ghosting is when a person cuts off all communication with their friends or with the person that they're dating with zero warning, without notice. So, for example, I haven't seen so-and-so in like 3 months. He may have just ghosted me.
Babe, we can make up our own slang.
Yeah, if we want.
Yep.
Yeah.
What would y'all slang be?
Fugaboo.
Whatchamajig.
I need definition.
Thingamajig.
How you gonna call it?
How you call it?
What was the first one?
My little spooky.
Thingamajig. A beast.
That's beast mode.
Whitney was a savage at basketball.
Mama got a savage mouth.
Savage is usually interchangeable with the term bad.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Yeah. I'll take it.
That means you're alert. Yeah, when my boy was driving and that car went in front of him, he woke.
He became woke. Because he was sleeping.
Just silly.
Woke means being aware of current political or social issues in the community and in the world.
Okay.
Or political.
Yeah.
Okay.
So like.
Oh, your dad is very woke. I could really,
extra.
That's like lanyard. Extra means like more than, like you're doing too much.
I ain't got nothing.
So extra means to be completely over the top or dramatic.
Oh, like a diva. Like having something, having a responsibility and you do it perfectly.
Okay.
I have to agree with them that you're doing it
dead on.
Yeah.
He slayed that.
Slay means to nail it or to kill it in a good way. Like Beyonce slayed that concept.
She did.
She always
like
it.
Yes. On fire.
Ooh, I know what that is.
On fire. Lit.
That means that, like, okay, yeah. a, like a new car and it looks good, it's lit. That car, your car lit.
She don't have a car.
It's a term used when something is like really good or really amazing. So usually it's in terms of like a party, a club that's like on fire,
like on fire.
The second meaning is that you're very, very, very intoxicated.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Really? So like,
yeah. I said that when I was drunk. I'm lit. Oh, low key. That's down low.
Huh?
Loki is a lost god's devil.
Huh? This is slang. We ain't talking about no, we ain't talking about no hobbit stuff.
That ain't hobbit anyway. That's four. Loki is
the opposite.
It's quiet. Loki. That's an old slang.
That's an old one.
Well, okay, well, what do we mean, y'all?
Loki broke.
No, he's low key, he's quiet.
In modern times, that's not what it means.
It's all live roll again. Oh, live roll. This got to be right.
I add or subtract.
Because low key means secretly or discreetly doing something. Not the last one.
Thank God.
Sus.
Sus.
Wait, that's something you made up. Sus.
No.
Sister. I got seven sisters.
S-U-S.
And four brothers.
S-U-S.
Sus.
Suspect.
Sus.
So sus is like short for suspicious, suspect, like somebody's
okay.
Doing something shady or they're being shady.
Okay, I got you.
Shady. Oh, he's so smart. I told y'all sus. He was smart.
Okay.
The example here is like this girl thinks he's cheating. Her man cheating.
He's sus.
So why y'all can't just say four words? What's wrong with y'all?
So do y'all young people just use those terms like randomly?
On the internet, I bet.
Or mostly on the internet.
No, I say it in person.
Okay. Tune in to the next video.
There you go. She almost forgot.
I was gonna say part four.
What I got? I got a bill to pay for the 27th.
Oh, Lord.
I ain't got no money. I'm going to send him a blank check.
I was woke when the house caught on fire.
You better have been woke.
On fire.